Singapura.
Oh, Singapore. Okay. In Singapore, ya. So, they
no,
like
my
lunch.
employer eating bread. No, eating rice.
Oh, okay,
No,
okay.
yes, I follow my employer eating.
Okay. So they like to have a big lunch, a big meal during lunch, yeah? Okay. All right. Next. So who has not yet have a Ketut already, yeah? Ketut? Already, right?
Ketut already.
Okay. Also lunch, yeah?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Okay. How about Miss Elvin? Miss Elvin? Cannot hear? Lunch. Yeah.
Yeah, Miss Elvin nggak bisa ngomong kayaknya.
Cannot hear, yeah? Okay. So now, so more, I think all of you mentioned lunch, yeah? How about Miss Cupid? Miss Cupid, can you hear me?
Hello, Miss.
How are you, Miss Cupid?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Yeah. So, your employer, which one? Breakfast, lunch, or dinner have a big meal?
At here, big meal is like dinner.
Dinner. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, interesting. So, we would like to hear later on, yeah, one by one, okay?
Yes.
So, we put dinner. So everybody, we already know, yeah. I wrote down here. My dinner. I wrote down here so everybody, so we can listen later on, ya Bu, ya. Bu. Namanya Vita tapi Nana mestinya Bu, ya. Makanya aku bingung tadi.
Saya Vita, Miss Nana nggak ikut.
Oh sorry, Vita. Ya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh ya. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. So now everybody already have Mimi is walking going home, yeah. So Miss Mimi, if you are safe to answer, so which one, breakfast, lunch, or dinner, big meal of your employer? Maybe she's walking. Okay, lunch. Okay. All right. Okay, so mostly only one we have a dinner. Oh, interesting. Maybe so Mimi lunch. Let me so we remember, yeah. Okay, lunch. All right. So now we have everything except Miss Elvin Lydia. All right, Bu. So which one we start first? Dinner first or lunch first?
Yeah, I will write down the question in the chat so everyone can practice.
Yeah.
So what is your appetizer? Anyone? Lunch or dinner, up to you.
Yeah. Remember appetizer? Makanan pembuka.
Yeah, so that is the question. What is your appetizer? Pembukanya apa? For your big meal, if it is lunch, what do you have? And Miss Pipit, yeah. You have dinner, yeah? So what do you have? Do we have the same appetizer? Kalau makan siang sama makan malam, appetizernya sama apa enggak? So, yeah, silakan. Maybe Miss City, yeah, can you share about your lunch? What is your appetizer? Pakai enggak? Do you have appetizer? Ada enggak?
No. I have only one menu.
Langsung main course.
Yes.
Direct to main course.
Yeah. Yeah. So, what do you have for your main course?
Indian food.
Sorry?
Indian food.
Oh, Indian food. Yeah. Okay.
So, biryani?
No, I think it's name dal.
Dal.
Usually okay. Vegetable. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. So they are vegetarian.
Yes.
Vegetarian. Oh, no meat.
No. Meat, yeah.
No meat, no chicken, no beef. Okay.
So how about you? You also a vegetarian?
Yes, I follow.
Okay. Because there is no meat. Gak ada yang dimakan ya meatnya.
Okay. I eating chicken only off day.
Only okay. What?
Off day, yeah.
Only off day.
Okay.
Or you go. Or you can buy Indomie kari ayam. Yes. Daging. Right? Okay, thank you.
Okay, saya lanjut ya, Miss Siti. What is your favorite side dish? Do you know side dish? Side dish itu lauk yang ada di samping-samping. Kalau mau ngomongin yang Indian food tadi, ada nggak side dish-nya?
Ada.
So what is it?
Usually potato.
Okay. Agak keras ya, saya nggak dengar. Potato?
Potato. Curry potato.
Okay.
Oh, curry potato. Yeah.
I think I like everything.
Okay, good. It's very healthy.
Yes, because taste hampir sama lah. Dari apa? Bahannya pun sama, bawang sama tomat. Jadi enggak terlalu
juga
sih. Okay. Yeah. And then the next question, Miss Siti. What do you loh mana ya catatannya? Sebentar. Catatan saya hilang.
Yeah, what is your appetizer?
What do you have for desserts? Dessert ya, bukan dessert. Dessert itu penutup. Pakai penutup gitu enggak? So after you eat and then what do you have?
No.
Selesai udah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, very simple. So, what do you have for the drinks? You have your meal and then you have your drink. So, what do you have for your drink?
Usually evening drink tea.
Okay.
Karak tea.
Milk tea.
Milk tea. Yes, that's karak tea. Yeah, milk tea.
Okay, thank you. Miss Siti, bisa baca catatan saya enggak ya? Yang atau Pak Hapusan ini yang kopinya ini ada what is your appetizer? Kalau bisa coba bertanya. Okay. Miss Siti coba nanya ke Miss Ketut.
Saya laptopnya ditaruh di bawah jadi sambil tiduran.
Asik dong sambil tiduran.
Terlalu panas Bu, ditaruh di atas kasur.
Oh iya betul, jangan-jangan okay, harus di tempat yang keras. Ini bisa mati sendiri.
Bahaya. Itu parah.
Okay, Miss Siti, can you read the notes Pak Hapusan di chat bisa nggak?
Ask Miss Susi, Miss Ketut, ask.
Sama aja Pak, Susi juga.
Oh. No, Miss Siti, read, and then ask Miss Susi, and then she will answer. That's all right, Bu?
Yeah.
Okay, so Miss Siti, you read one. For example, what is your appetizer? You read, and then after that, Miss Ketut answer.
Yeah. So both of you have big meals at lunch. Nah, sama nggak nih, Indian food juga nggak nih? So pura-puranya gitu, nggak tahu, Miss Siti. Mencoba menyelidiki Miss Ketut ngapain makanya. Ya,
employernya.
Iya. Okay, silakan Miss Siti.
Miss Ketut?
Ya. Yeah.
What is your have appetizer?
What is your appetizer? Enggak ada gitunya.
What is your appetizer? Yeah. Diulang Miss Siti.
What is your have appetizer?
No, we don't have.
Okay. Bisa baca nggak di sini ada teksnya? What is your appetizer for lunch? Ya. Okay, Miss Susi, silakan jawab dulu.
No appetizer.
So, there is no appetizer. Okay.
Correct. Derek.
Yeah. Next question, Miss Siti.
What do you...
Loud, please. Loud. Louder.
What do you have main course?
What do you have for your main course?
What do you have for your main course?
I have
soup.
Yeah.
The kok lupa namanya.
Rice? No rice.
Yes, have rice and vegetable and meat and fish.
Okay,
complete.
Yeah. What is your main course? Main course itu makanan utamanya apa? Utamanya. Itu tadi kan macam-macam. Yang paling utama apanya? Is it the soup?
Rice and vegetable.
Rice and vegetable. Okay. Ini vegetables itu maksudnya sayuran. Atau sayuran? Nah, sayurannya apa? Is it like tumis or something like that?
Yes.
Tumis. Okay. So tumis itu fried vegetables ya Pak?
Yeah.
So pakai fried vegetables.
Yeah.
Fried vegetables.
Yeah. Jadi kalau cuma vegetables nanti kayak salad.
Salad.
Itu ya.
Yeah.
Also salad also.
Oh.
Salad also. Okay. Complete ya?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So can you please repeat, Miss Susie? Miss Siti, diulang pertanyaannya. Kalau masih ingat, kalau nggak bisa baca ya. What do you have? Ditirukan what saja dari saya. What do you have for your main course?
What do you have?
For your main course.
For your main course.
I have rice, fried vegetable, salad, meat, and fish. Soup also.
The main course are rice and soup. Right,
that's what main course are rice and soup.
Yeah, good. Very good.
Yeah.
Next,
what is your favorite side dish?
Side dish.
Side dish.
Side dish.
Okay. No more side dish.
Tadi udah disebut soalnya fish kan?
Oh, yang itu, yang lainnya itu.
Okay. Yeah. Yang lainnya. Makanya tadi sama Miss Susi udah ngomongin lengkap, jadi aduh gimana ya. Oke, okay, now mention yang disebut lauk yang mana sekarang?
So, fish and fish and meat.
Meatnya itu maksudnya apa meat itu?
Daging.
Chicken, iya daging ada.
Ada ayam. Ada ayam, ada ikan. Yeah. Komplit ya.
Iya. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Empat sehat, lima sempurna nih. Yeah.
The big meal is lunch or
lunch. You have everything. Yeah. Your table is full ya, yeah. Full of mangkok. Wow. Next, Miss City.
What do you have dessert?
For dessert.
Yeah.
For dessert. Have dessert is buah apa sih?
Fruit. Jadi lupa. Gak apa-apa. Karena dari tadi kita nggak nyebut memang. So what kind of fruit do you have? Mention the fruit. Durian.
No. Itu terlalu berat, Ibu.
Yeah.
So what do you have?
Watermelon or
melon.
Yes, melon or orange.
Okay, orange. Good. Yeah. So okay. can you repeat the sentence? What do you have for dessert? And then I have apa?
I have watermelon. One.
Okay.
For dessert. Okay.
For and then, dessert.
Yeah. Next, Miss City, last question.
What do you have for the drink?
Yes,
have sometime juice, sometime water.
Okay. I have pakai kalimat lengkap. I have
for the drink. Yes.
I have juice for the drink.
Oh, I have juice for the drink.
Okay. What kind of juice? Orange juice, avocado juice,
orange juice or lychee.
Wow. Okay, lychee. Thank you. Okay. So now because we have everyone here yang bisa ngomong siapa aja ya. Miss Effie, halo, apa kabar? And then ada Miss Juhri, ada Miss Mimi, ada Miss Cupid, bisa ngomong semua ya. So Miss Ketut memilih salah satu pertanyaan saja. Panggil siapa temannya ada. Terus. Terus nanti temannya juga akan satu pertanyaan aja biar kita bisa terserah mau nanya yang dari mana boleh. Enggak harus dari atas.
Ya, mana random aja.
Oh, random, oke. Okay. I want to ask Miss Cupid, can you unmute?
Ya, ready.
Hi, Miss Cupid.
Hello, Miss Cupid. I want to ask you about what do you have for dessert?
Dessert. I have fruits.
Fruit.
Dragon fruit. And watermelon.
Apple.
Semua merah-merah ya? Oh, apples.
Apple. Grape.
What is the last one?
Grape.
Oh,
anggur, Miss.
Anggur.
Grapes.
Guava.
Oh, banyak
guava
banget.
Also, ya. Oh, complete.
No, this another guy.
Okay, different day. Different days, yeah. One for different days. Okay. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Satu dulu aja ya, Miss Susi. Okay, yeah. Now, okay, Miss Pipit. Miss Pipit, you ask somebody else. Mau nanya siapa boleh. You choose.
I want to ask Miss Juhri.
Miss Juhri.
Yes, I am.
I want to ask you. Hello, Miss Juhri. I want to ask you. What do you have for your mentors,
We have for mentors is I have fried fish.
And, oh, fried fish.
Yes, steamed chicken wing.
Okay.
And rice. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Miss.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Cupid.
Yeah, now Miss Juri, you ask question to anyone. Yeah. Miss Effie, nggak bisa dengar. Miss Effie, katanya nggak bisa dengar.
Miss Effie, can you hear?
Dia bilang nggak ada suaranya.
Oh, no sound, ya? Yeah?
Okay.
Okay, maybe you can ask.
I can ask Miss Mimi.
Yeah.
Miss Mimi, can you hear me?
Are you at home already? Miss Mimi?
Maybe she's still busy.
Yeah.
Okay. I move the Miss Elfin. Hello, Miss Elfin.
Miss Elfin dari tadi. Dari tadi nggak bisa.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I ask Miss Siti.
Yeah.
Okay, Miss Siti. Hello.
Yes. Hello.
Yeah, I want to asking you about what is your favorite side dish?
Yeah. Chicken. My favorite
maybe,
child.
Maybe for another day.
Say complete sentence. My favorite dish is chicken.
My favorite dish is chicken, vegetable.
Yeah. If more than one, you change to R. My favorite dishes are chicken, fish. So
what? My favorite dish are
dishes. Now because more than one dishes.
My favorite
dishes are
chicken, vegetable, fish, chicken and vegetable.
Okay, good. Very good.
Thank you, Miss Siti.
Thank you. So who's next? Miss Elvin still not listening, yeah?
Yeah.
Or maybe you can type, Miss Elvin. You can type in the chat. Or maybe someone asking Miss Elvin if you can listen, and then Miss Elvin answer by typing.
No response.
No response. Yeah. Okay, Miss Siti, you can maybe ask. What? Yeah, you can ask somebody, Miss Siti.
Can oh. I ask Mr. Haposan.
Okay.
This is because Oman menu like the Arabic menu, right?
Okay, yeah.
I have experience before in Dubai.
Okay. In Dubai, okay.
Yes.
You work in Dubai before?
Yes. Since 2002 till 2010.
Oh, okay. So yeah. your employer is Arabic people, Arab?
The sir from Iranian and mom from Oman.
Oh, okay. All right, okay. Yeah, you can ask me.
Okay.
Go ahead, ask me.
Okay. What is your favorite side dish?
Okay, so I assume like I'm Arabic now, yeah? But yeah. Arabic Indian, because here in Oman, they like also Indian food, yeah?
Yes.
All right. Yeah. So you said, can you repeat the question again, please, Ms. Jubri?
What your favorite
side dish.
Oh, my favorite side dish is fish.
Fish.
What kind of fish?
Kingfish.
Fried kingfish.
Fried kingfish. They like it.
Fried kingfish.
Yeah.
Maybe have other.
Oh, okay. Also, they also like our satay. They call it miskak. Barbecue. Oh,
yes. Miskak. Yeah.
Remember, yeah? Okay, yeah. Miskak.
Miskak, yes, okay. I know.
And it's also
from the long stick,
like bread, the big bread, the big bread. I like it so much. Big bread, very tasty.
Yeah, baked from the charcoal.
Yes, they cook with the charcoal. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now Miss Mimi is already ready.
Thank you.
So you can ask her. Anyone can ask Miss Mimi. Ready now. So anyone, just now I think Miss Elvin write in the chat.
Yes.
No. Okay. Yeah. Yes, Miss Elvin, you can talk now. You can ask Miss Mimi. Is it possible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So do you still have the chat question? I can type it again. I can copy again. Yeah. Okay. Because it's too far. Okay, I type now. Okay, so can you read? And then you can ask Miss Mimi, anyone. Okay, yeah. Miss Lydia, Elvin.
Hello, Miss Mimi.
Hello.
What do you have for your main course?
Yeah, good.
Main course? Is for... Hidangan utama ya?
Yes. I have
susah ya.
nge-freeze Bu ini.
Oh, nge-freeze.
Apa sih? Freeze ya, freeze. Oke, okay,
mikir. Oke.
Nge-freeze-nya pas mikir.
Oh, jadi keren.
Jadi pas ya.
Iya. Oke, Miss Elvin bisa nanya ke Miss Susi.
Sambil nunggu
Miss Mimi.
Hello. Sorry sinyalnya.
Oh, ya. Yeah. You back. Oke. Okay. Yeah.
Ah, Miss Mimi come back.
Ya.
Yeah. You can answer now.
Ya, yeah, diulang okay. Miss Elvin. Miss Elvin ngulang lagi deh.
Oke. Okay.
Hidangan utama.
What do you have for your main course?
I have many things.
Oh.
Because yeah, because every day I eat in the workplace, so sometimes I eat spaghetti, burger, rice or rice, vegetable, salad, depend on my appetite.
Oh, good! Wow.
Yeah.
So great.
Oh, good, good, good. Okay, next, who ask Miss Mimi because she just came back.
Or Miss Mimi ask Miss Elvin.
Or Miss Mimi ask Miss Elvin.
Okay. What do you have for dessert?
Yeah.
I'm for this treat.
Dessert.
Dessert. Yeah. Dessert.
For dessert.
Yeah.
Yeah, dessert.
Dessert treat.
Do you know dessert, Miss Elvin?
Fruit, Miss.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
What kind of the fruit?
What yeah, kind of good, fruit?
Good. Good. What kind fruit. Of fruit?
This is watermelon, apple, and grape.
And grapes. Okay.
And grapes. Okay. Yeah. Good.
Okay. And we have Miss Effie. Miss Effie, can you hear us? Hello, Miss Effie. Can you hear us? Ketawa-ketawa nih. Miss Evi masih mute. Miss Evi masih mute. Bu. Masih mute, Miss Evi.
Masih mute.
Oh ya, ini sudah dengar.
Hore!
Oh ya, good.
Good. Ayo ya, siapa? Tidak
dengar suaranya sama sekali.
Biasanya gitu, keluar dulu terus bisa ya.
Iya, betul.
Siapa yang mau nanyain Miss Evi? Siapa nih?
Ayo,
siapa?
Siapa yang masih belum Mi? Banyak nanya?
Mi itu siapa nih? Mi. Miss Mimi. Oh, oke. Okay. You mention your name. Thank you. Okay, Miss Gertrude, what do you want to ask Miss Evi?
Okay, hello, Miss Evi.
Yes,
I want to ask you something about.
Yes, of course.
Okay. What do you have for dessert?
For dessert, sometimes I make a dessert like cake.
Oh, good. Oh. Wow, nobody answer cake before.
Yeah, before.
How about ice cream? Ice cream. Nobody asking answer ice cream.
I have dessert too.
Oh,
oh no, Miss Mimi. What time is it now? So you will eat dessert at night.
Very 11 o'clock.
Itu dari restoran tuh mesti Miss Mimi itu.
Yeah.
Apa sih? Croissant apa?
Bukan, ini cookies dalamnya ada stroberinya.
Oh my god. Oh.
I want to eat one.
Can you give me?
Tahu ini topiknya. Okay. Next siapa nih? Miss Julie.
Yes, ma'am.
Ya, mau nanya siapa? Atau pengen ditanya?
Ditanya juga enggak apa-apa.
Oke, okay, Miss Evi nanya. Miss Evi nanya Miss Juri.
Oke, okay, Miss Evi.
Please. Ya, try.
Soalnya tadi saya ke apa Miss. Okay.
Jadi ceritanya hilang ya?
Iya.
Saya copy lagi ya, Bu ya. Sekali ya, saya copy ya.
Terima kasih, Pak. Okay. Bu, ya.
Maaf.
Ya, Bu. Ah, udah bisa, Bu? Udah kelihatan?
Ya, sudah. What is your appetizer?
Appetizer.
Your appetizer.
Yeah, appetizer.
Appetizer. We don't have direct to main course.
So okay. You don't have appetizer.
Yes.
Okay.
But sometimes if lunch outside we have somai or spring roll.
Oh, spring roll. Okay, spring roll is very famous, huh? Somai.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kayak lumpia ya.
Yeah.
How about dim sum? Nobody eat dim sum?
Dim sum breakfast.
Yeah. It's breakfast. Oh, okay.
Dim sum.
If my employer dim sum is around 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. Oh, dim sum.
Yeah.
For which snack. Dim sum? Seafood? Okay. Seafood or meat?
Seafood.
Seafood. Okay. Okay. Now.
Like fishbowl, like this.
So Miss Juri, you can ask Miss Kupit. Yeah. So you can ask her. You can ask anything.
Hello, Mr. Kupit.
Hello, Mr. Juri.
What do you have for your main course?
Main course.
I do pork chops.
I have pork chops, meat, pork, babi
ini loh, babi kecap, Mister.
Oh, kecap. Kecap ya Bu ya?
Babi apa? Babi dia apa?
Pork. Jadi digoreng dulu kan? Oh, langsung babi kecap ya, nggak digoreng ya?
Yeah.
Oke. Okay.
Barbecue ya.
Kayak tempat kita itu kayak apa sih? Di apa ini?
Eh, kuah itu ya, kuah kecap ya.
Egg steam, fish steam, steam vegetable.
Steam vegetable. Okay.
Very healthy. Thank you.
What kind of vegetable?
Vegetable.
Baby kailan?
Kailan?
Mention one vegetable. Mm. Cauliflower.
Maybe broccoli.
Which one? Broccoli. Choy sum.
Nama Taiwannya apa?
Kauli chai sum. Kol.
Oh, kol, ya.
Cauliflower.
Cabbage. Kol.
Oh. Ya, bunganya cabbage.
Cabbage.
Bayam.
There is also bayam. Chinese cabbage, right?
Bayam
ubis, ya. Peanuts. Bayam
spinach.
Yeah. Nggak bisa sayuran nih. Tomato, timun apa?
Cucumber.
Ya Allah, apa? Cucumber.
Cucumber,
ya. Jamur is.
Jamur.
Mushroom. Ya. Mushroom.
And many others.
Many others. Okay, good. Wow.
So many main course.
Good. No problem. Okay. Next. Who wants to ask next? Or maybe Kupit can ask somebody. Anyone.
I want to ask Miss City, yo.
Miss City. City Threat Center.
Miss City, I want to ask. What do you have for the
for
things or beverage.
Yes.
Drink.
Beverage.
The drink or beverage.
Okay. Beverage. Beverage.
Beverage.
Beverage.
Beverage.
Drink.
Yeah.
I have drink tea.
Tea. Black tea or green milk. Tea?
Milk tea. Tea.
Oh yeah, because you're India, yeah?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, yeah. So milk tea. Milk tea in one in Middle East they call it chai. Yeah, chai. Yeah.
Chai halib.
Oh, karak tea. Karak tea. Okay. So next, who wants to ask and who do you want to ask? Feel free.
I think we need to go back to the main room.
So yeah. Please, two of you can talk about your experience today.
Yeah. Hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello, teacher. Hello, teacher.
Okay. So, yeah. I'm sorry if you are surprised. Tiba-tiba langsung kok kembali ke sini. Ya, kita mau pakai sistem itu. Jadi 10:15 langsung kita tutup biar bareng-bareng masuk sini.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Silahkan yang mau share, Miss Kade mungkin mau, Miss Kade ada nggak? Mau memancing siapa atau Pak Hapusan silahkan mau
okay.
Sharing siapa?
Okay, from beginner our group with Ibu Vita, Miss Vita. So I think you have a very good experience, right? So you have a breakfast, lunch, and dinner, right?
Yeah.
So one of you, please explain your experience to everybody. Feel free. Maybe two of you, or maybe two of you, one asking and the other one answer. Right? Okay, please. If not, I will tell the name. No problem.
Okay, because we have limited time, you choose, yeah. Pak Hapusan.
Okay, so Ibu, Miss Effie, you can ask someone any question about food menu. Okay, please ask. Who do you want to ask? Do you want me to type in the chat?
I want to ask Miss Ketut Susi, ya. Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, please.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Ketut.
Yeah, hello, Miss Evie.
How are you? What do you like? Take breakfast in the morning.
Huh? Ini kok melenceng pertanyaannya.
It's okay, it's okay.
Surprise.
Surprise.
Gak apa-apa, kan belum ditanyain.
Surprise for me. Yes. Okay. I want to ask my breakfast. My breakfast is bread. Bread only and drink green tea.
Green tea, okay.
You don't like coffee?
I like coffee also, but I'm drink coffee and after
drink. I drink coffee.
I drink coffee at coffee. Afternoon.
In the afternoon. In the afternoon. Yeah, good.
So in the afternoon, what do you prepare for your employer?
Lunch.
Yes.
My lunch just rice, fried vegetable, have a meat, fish, and soup also.
Oh, full, yeah.
Full menu because my lunch is a big meal.
Okay. Do you still have time? If you have time, I will ask one more pair for beginner. Any? Maybe. Do you still have time for beginner one? Bu Vita or?
No. We change because only 10 minutes. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Pak Posan. Thank you, Miss Effie. Thank you, Mrs. C. Well, now, yeah, we go to Pak Indra, maybe your group.
Okay, thank you very much. So I will select Miss Honey and Bu Ani, please. You can see the questions from the chat.
Okay. Miss Ani, you are the one answer, or I mean you are the one asking. Or
you are asked to me? Okay, no problem. I'm answering.
Okay.
You are.
Okay. Miss Ani, what do you do in the morning? I mean, like, what kind of breakfast do you like in the morning?
I like black coffee and egg and omelette.
Omelette, egg. Oh, so what do you cook in the afternoon for lunch?
For lunch, I like veggie. I like salad.
What kind of veggie?
Lettuce, bell pepper, some onion, and olive.
How you cook it?
Just easy. Just wash up everything and chop, cut off, put in a bowl. I just sometimes just I put easy thing. I just use the olive oil, salt, and pepper to make dressing.
I see.
Some lemon juice.
So how about rice? Do you don't like to eat rice in the afternoon?
No, I try to reduce to eat some sugar. I stop eating
rice.
Sugar.
So I see. So
I stop to eat carb.
In the night, what do you like for dinner? Yes.
Yeah, I like chicken or meat with the veggie.
How you cook the chicken? Just grill or fry or?
Yeah, and it just sometimes just grill chicken, and stir fry spinach.
Spinach. Mm. Oh, I think your menu is quite healthy. I like it. And maybe you want to share some recipe so we can follow your routine.
Yeah, I try to cook healthy food. I try to eat the healthy food.
That's good. Thank you, Miss Ani. Yeah. Maybe you want to ask.
Thank you very much, Miss Ani and Miss Ani. Let's give applause to them.
Good, very good.
Please, Bu Vita.
Pak Indra, you invite somebody else. Siapa? Anyone?
You.
One more pair.
My group is the same as Pak Hapusan.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
So from breakout room 3.
Oh yeah, 3. Okay. Yeah.
Is my group. There are six students. Miss Karina, Kenji, Miss Mariama, Miss Parnia, and Miss Siti Komaria, and the last one is Miss Winda. And okay. We are also about breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So anyone care about the how to make the omelette? Hi, Miss. Yang dari kelas saya yang tadi bicara tentang omelet siapa ya?
I'm forget.
Forget, Miss. Maybe
yeah, Miss Linda, maybe.
Mariana, maybe Mariana or Parnia or Karnia, Karina or Winda.
How about the noodle soup? Kalau bicara makanan suka lupa nih. Makanan, noodle soup and seafood. Who want to share?
You select, Miss.
Okay, I think you can go, Miss Red. You can talk with us.
Sorry, Miss.
Maybe you can share about the seafood because you live nearby the beach side, right?
In my village, Indonesia, is nearby a beach, and I can find seafood like a crab and shrimp, yes, Miss, shrimp, and then fish, many fish, and then a clam. It's anything seafood.
Okay, how Miss Kenji, you can ask Redmo.
As Miss Retna.
Yes. Miss Kenji.
Hello, Miss Retna.
Hello.
You ask me or I ask you?
No. Miss Red ask you.
Okay.
Okay.
For seafood, Miss? For seafood or other
other food.
Yes.
Yeah. So, Miss Kenji, what do you like about food?
Is favorite? Like my favorite food, spicy food actually.
Spicy food, like what?
Everything, especially spicy. Yeah.
So do you like seafood?
Seafood, little bit because I have allergic.
You allergic seafood. So
not all. Just some seafood, yeah.
Okay. So you in Hong Kong now, right now?
Yes, I am.
So how many people you work in there? I mean like in your home.
Four people.
So what do you use for breakfast for your employer?
Sandwich.
Sandwich.
Sandwich with, yeah, only sandwich. Yeah, it's so simple.
Simple. Okay. Can you okay.
Miss Kenji, you can ask your other friends. You can ask Miss Parina.
Miss Parina.
Some question. Parnia.
Hello. Hello, Miss. Hello, Miss Parnia.
Hello.
Yes, hello, Ms. Are you there?
I'm good, thank you.
Oh yeah. What? What is your favorite food?
I like fried rice.
Fried rice? What type of fried rice? Seafood fried rice? Indonesian fried rice? Or Thailand? Pineapple fried rice?
Chinese fried rice.
Sorry?
I like Chinese fried rice.
Chinese, so it's not spicy, right?
Yes.
Oh, you didn't like spicy?
Yes.
Oh, are you vegetarian? Well, I mean, you like eat more vegetable?
Yes. Because I'm vegetarian.
Oh, you're a vegetarian. What type of you? Sorry, I mean